Hey guys, as you can obviously tell, I'm not dead. I'm actually very much alive and well, although I do think an explanation is in order. Specifically, why have I not uploaded any videos in the past week, and as a matter of fact, why have uploads been very sporadic throughout the entire month? Well, I'm just gonna give it to you guys front and center. I have been procrastinating a lot as of late. Now, there were some important things I had to tend to, because I do have responsibilities outside of YouTube, of course. YouTube is not my full-time job, it's just a hobby that I do, and I only do it whenever I have time to do it, and I've had a surprising amount of time to actually do it this year, but, you know, as I get older, my time is becoming more and more limited, and I just want to try and I want to prioritize those responsibilities over making videos, because I think they are way more important. But I will fully admit, I have been very lazy as of late, and that's pretty much the reason why I haven't been uploading videos. It's just that I've been very lazy and not wanting to, getting distracted by all sorts of things that aren't really even of major importance. You know, just me not wanting to make videos. Just not wanting to do it outright. And even the act of pressing the record button on OBS to record this video was a challenge in and of itself. But yeah, I just want to tell you guys that I'm sorry. I can't really blame anyone but myself for this, so this was my own doing, and I apologize for that. But there's also some technical issues that I've been having as of late that I want to go over very quickly. I've decided that I'm not going to be using Hypercam 2 anymore, because frankly, that program just sucks the hairiest of ball sacks, and I don't want to use it anymore. It's a terrible program, I shouldn't have begun using it in the first place. I am going to switch to OBS from now on. Now, if you're wondering how exactly I'm going to be able to edit my videos, since I mentioned before that OBS, like every video that I record in OBS, import into Sony Vegas, because for some reason Vegas doesn't recognize, I guess, the video codec. It can't be the file extension, because I know for a fact Vegas recognizes MP4 files, but it's not like that matters anyway, because I can't use Vegas right now. And why exactly can I not use Vegas? Well, the thing is, I haven't been using this laptop, this one that I got about 2.5 years ago, to edit my videos. I've still been using my old laptop. The reason for that is because I tried registering Vegas on this laptop shortly after I first got it, and it wouldn't go through for some reason. I don't know if Vegas serial keys work the same way as redeem codes on Steam, where they're one-time use only and can't be registered on multiple computers, but it just wouldn't go through. But my old laptop still worked, and I still had Vegas registered on that, so I decided I would still use my old laptop to not record videos, because that was pretty much rendered unusable for recording videos, because of the multiple times it broke down on me, and the one time where I pretty much broke the screen accidentally. Not gonna go into that right now, but yeah, I just kept using my other laptop to edit videos, just transferring everything I recorded onto a flash drive, and yeah, you probably know the rest. But recently my laptop broke down on me a third time, and I decided that this time around I'm not going to fix it. It is another issue with the screen, but I'm not getting it repaired this time, because I'm sick and tired of doing it. I don't want to spend more money on getting that fixed again. It shouldn't have taken so long for it to get fixed the first and second times anyway, but I don't want to bother with that anymore. It's old and obsolete as it is. I've had it for like 7 years, and I just don't want to be associated with it anymore. I'm just going to let it die in peace, finally. That's exactly what I'm going to do. So, I don't really have a way to edit videos right now, but I was thinking about upgrading to Adobe Premiere. That was something I've been planning on doing for a really long time, and I'm not sure why I didn't do it already. But I do want to finally upgrade to Premiere. because I just want to use better editing software. Like, I want to get better editing software, and the version of Vegas I was using was one that I had actually registered since I got that laptop 7 years ago, so that's obsolete as well, and very limited in what it's, very limited in its capabilities, and I just think Premiere is a vastly superior program anyway. I was thinking about getting Photoshop as well, specifically for my thumbnails. The funny thing is that I used to render my thumbnails with Vegas as well, because Vegas had a feature where you could save a screenshot of a still frame from a project you were working on. And that's exactly how I used to edit my thumbnails from, like, 2014 all the way up to 2 weeks ago. That was also very limited in what it was capable of doing, as you could probably tell from my thumbnails. I decided that I'm just going to completely ditch all of that for now on, because I want to upgrade to better software, because I want to make better content for you guys. I really do want to try and get better at making videos. I want to try and improve the quality of them. I never said that the Let's Plays would disappear from my channel completely, but I want to try and do them in a slightly different format now. Like, I want to try and put a little more work into them and put more work into editing them and also making the thumbnails and try to get better at writing the descriptions, even though I don't feel like the descriptions are horrible at the moment, but I don't know, I feel like they could be a little better, maybe a little more verbose. Well, I don't know if verbose is the correct term, but whatever, it's not really that important. So, yeah, that's pretty much the reason why I've been gone, guys. It's just because some personal things I had to tend to on the side, but it was mostly because I had been procrastinating as of late, which I really shouldn't have done. But also, some things that were out of my control, like, for instance, my other laptop breaking down, and now I have no method of editing videos, at least for now. One thing that I was thinking of doing was still uploading videos until I finally get enough money to purchase Adobe Premiere, because you guys know that I don't make money off my videos, so I think you can guess how exactly I'm going to get the money to purchase Adobe Premiere. I don't think I have to go into great detail about that, but I was still thinking about uploading videos to YouTube in the meantime. But it's just that they wouldn't have thumbnails, at least for now, and they wouldn't have any editing in them either. But I don't really know if I'm comfortable doing that, because I don't want to upload something that I put literally no effort into doing, aside from recording the video itself. You know, I like to try and put some editing. I could still add the end screen annotations, because that's something I can only do after I've uploaded the video anyway, so the end screen annotations aren't going anywhere. It's just that I wouldn't be able to put that little end slate, those little end slates at the end of the video that says, like, hey, thank you for watching, click on these videos that I think are related to what I just uploaded. So, you know, those aren't going away anytime soon, but yeah, I just don't know if I'm willing to do that right now. But I might, just so that you guys could still be getting content in the meantime. But again, I don't really know if I'm going to go through with it. It was just something that I was thinking about at the moment. If I'll go through with it, well, we'll see. But yeah, I don't really know what else to say, guys. I mean, that's pretty much the whole explanation on that. So that's pretty much why I've been gone for the past week or so. I will admit, the fact that my old laptop broke down and I pretty much can't use it to edit videos anymore, that it did kind of kill my motivation to continue making videos to an extent, but for the most part, I was just being a lazy piece of crap when I shouldn't have been, and now it's becoming increasingly difficult for me to just get back into the whole process of making videos. That's what happens when you stray from schedules, guys. If you have, if you impose a schedule on yourself, you better stick with it, because as soon as you break from it, you find it very hard to get back on track, and I learned that the hard way recently. So that's pretty much it, guys. I wanted to keep this video brief. I didn't want to go off on too many tangents, because that's usually what these update videos devolve into, They usually devolve into me going off on completely random tangents that have no relevance to the subject I'm discussing. So, I think this is where I'm just going to end the video. That's all you need to know. I've been procrastinating, but there was also some personal issues, some technical issues, and everything's just going completely crazy right now. I'm gonna try and get it sorted out, though, okay? So just bear with me. There might still be videos going up in the meantime, but they probably won't be daily, because it's gonna take me a little while to get back into the swing of things, I feel, because of how long I've been gone for. But daily uploads will come back eventually. For now, maybe I could upload, like, maybe 2 or 3 videos a week. Well, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. Like I said, I don't want to upload videos that I just didn't edit. I don't like uploading uncut and unedited videos, but I might have to just for now. Once I get Premiere, I could probably sort all this stuff out and we can get back to the normal schedule finally. So just bear with me for now, guys, and I'm gonna try and sort this mess out that I in part created myself. So just stick with me for now, and we'll get through this together. Anyway, that's pretty much all I wanted to say. So thanks for watching, guys. And, there is one last thing that I actually want to mention here. And it has nothing to do with anything that I just said. But I still feel like it is of extremely significance. That's already good English. No, it is extremely important, though. Net neutrality. I'm sure most of you have heard and heard people complain about net neutrality for like the past week or so now, and I understand if you're getting sick and tired of it, but it is extremely important. You know, the FCC is trying to gut net neutrality regulations so that ISPs will be able to control what you see and browse on the internet. You know, they'll be able to slow down websites that refuse to pay a fee for them to get into a fast lane, and basically violating your free speech rights. Not just your free speech rights, but like your basic human rights as well. So if you're opposed to this, which I assume most of you are, and you don't want the bigwig corporations gaining even more power and even more control over what you see and do on the internet, then go to battleforthenet.org, there's a link in the description, and email your local congresspeople, call them up even, that is highly recommended, you know, send them a letter first and then call them up, and try to stop this, okay? Because Ajit Pai is kind of a piece of shit. I will be completely honest with you. I mean, I usually don't talk crap about other people in my videos, but in this instance, I have no problem calling someone a piece of shit. Even though I did call SJWs retards in that one video that I uploaded back in April, but that's not important right now, okay? You need to put an end to this, okay? Because you have no idea what the internet will become. The internet will become an extremely different place if net neutrality rules are gutted. So if you don't want to pay extra for your already crappy internet, probably, if you're getting it from Comcast, then go to Battle for the Net and put a stop to this. Only we can do this together, so go do it. It's extremely important, if you care about this, of course. Anyway, I'm done now, guys. Thanks for watching, and I will see you whenever I get this mess sorted out that I created myself. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later.